10,000-year sexual moon. Strange lightning last night lit up the sky. The wise men thought it anyway. The prophecies of the ages are upon us, my friend. But too few see them. Too few even care. The signs and the omens are everywhere. The old, the new, the beginning and the end. The horsemen are riding even as we sleep. And light years they've come with promises. Promises to keep. Some say ice and some say fire. All speak of animal desire. The whore of Babylon will go down in flames, taking her lovers and her sycophants and her masters and their slaves. They will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. There will be tears and oceans of grief. And there will be silence that nobody hears as the dance of naked children goes on through the dust of another 10,000 years. The sap rising up and down my spine. My thoughts are thinking things to me I can't get off my mind. My fingertips are sensitive. My skin is feeling tight. Let's be a sexy road. Moon out tonight. Many women at their mirrors, raising up to the fight. Had some men in their limousine with women, pretty women on their minds. And each one with a question. Who will it be tonight? There's a sexual mood out tonight. My senses, my sanity, and my sight. And there's a sexual moon out tonight.